Joining Hurt Business feels like a major milestone in my career. Holding the Intercontinental Championship has been huge, but this seems like it could be the start of something bigger.
You think this will be any different, though, than the previous Hurt Business that ultimately fell apart?
I was skeptical of all this at first, but I'm trying my best to trust the process. Which is tough, since I know MVP's not always been the most straight-up guy, but I feel like he wants to do this the right way this time around. And that means delivering on all the promises he's made.
Any clue who else?
MVP's.
Well, someone is arriving in style. Any idea who this could be?
Not sure. As far as I know, all the VIPs are already here. We heard rumors that MVP was reforming the Hurt Business. This must be it.
But who else is in the limo?
It's the Lock. What a crew MVP has assembled.
MVP might have done the legwork, but it looks like The Lock is calling the shots as the new CEO.
The Hurt Business is back and stronger than ever.